always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
Gleaming hardwood floors are a hot trend right now. Realtors say it's the best bet for selling your house, but if you have pets, big dogs in particular, you might want to steer clear.
Many people love hardwood floors, but if you have pets, they may not be your best option, because if your pet has an accident, the urine can seep into the wood and stain it. Also, when the pets run across the floor, their claws can scratch it.
Cost is an important factor in home improvement decisions, but so is value, and pet owners should consider what abuse that new flooring can take. Carpeting, for example, may be less expensive, but it's a poor choice for a puppy that's not potty trained. Hardwood is also easily damaged.
Vinyl flooring can be a great option if you have pets because it's just more durable and is scratch resistant.
Laminate generally is the most scratch resistant flooring for active families. So we're doing more and more of that in the flooring business, and we really recommend that if scratching is a big consideration.
Don't despair if you love that natural material look as much as you love your pet. Recent advances in vinyl plank flooring will give you the look you want and the durability you need.
The manufacturers have learned how to make it so that it looks a lot like the natural textures it's supposed to replicate, stone and wood, and they've got it right, and it's less expensive, and it's warmer to walk on in most cases.
If you go the pet-friendly flooring route, Angie says to look for textures and finishes that will help hide any pet damage. You should know how to care for the flooring to keep it looking great, so find out if it can be refinished and ask if there's a guarantee against pet damage.